Access granted.
Hello there, YouTube. Today we're going to have a look at instance entries, and it's an add-on that shows you where the entrance and so dungeons and raids are on the map. So if you put up the map here, let's go out to the big view. So you can see, like, you have the blue ones that should be dungeons, I think. Yeah, and the green one here is raids. So that's basically what it does. It shows you, like I said, location of instances on your map. Go out here, it does it on Pandera, Broken Isles, Northrend, Eastern Kingdom. We don't like Eastern Kingdom. Let's go back here. So there's some neat features in this add-on. If you right-click on it, right click, and you have TomTom installed, it would actually set a waypoint for you so you can go down there. Also, there's a bug in it at this point, like when I'm recording this, but they will fix it, they are working on it. But if you left click, let's do another one. Oh, sorry, let's do this one. You can see here you get an lure arrow, and that should basically put up the dungeon journal for this instance. So you can see here, but they are working on it and they will fix it. So that's basically it. Let's see if I actually can find dungeon. What is that? Guild Finder, Collection, Adventure Guide. It could be because it's not available yet, but anyway, they are working on to make this work 100%. But you get the idea. If you left click here, you get the dungeon journal forward, and you know, loot tables and all that jazz. So anyway, if you're doing a lot of instances, like old raids and all that shit, I would definitely recommend you guys to check this out. I would actually keep this installed in my end, because it's something I do quite a lot, like old raids and all that. So for me, it's really beneficial, and I hope you guys will like it too. So anyway, I'll see you all later, and for the horde, bye bye.